Poor little fellas. When I think of their childhood, all those cute little maggots. Our story is about a man with nobler ambitions. He likes to kill human pests, and he does it in front of an audience. Now that's entertainment! So hang on to your hats, kiddies. This one's a real shocker. One of life's unexpected pleasures. Dying, that is. Most of us only get to do it once, and it's all over before you can really enjoy it. But one man did get to die again, and he liked it so much, he started doing it for a living. This is the story of Ulrich the Undying, a sideshow performer who found death not only fun, but profitable. In fact, he is dying to put on a show for you, right now. To feed your fear. It's me, the Crypt Keeper, with another flesh-creeping scream story for your shivering pleasure. I'm calling this bite of bitter bile, Lover Come Hack to Me. So plump up that coffin pillow and settle back your bones. We're going to take a little ride to honeymoon hell! Before I get to tonight's terror tale, I'd like to introduce you to my pet, Peeves. He has a terror tale of his own. Tonight's skin-pimpling story is about a couple with their own pet peeves. I call this chunk of chilling charnel chatter collection completed. I look into the future, my darlings, and for you I see something grotesque. It will sicken and disgust you. It's me! Tonight's tale is a sickening stab at suspense about a gold digger who wanted big bucks to buy baubles and bangles. Look out, Kathy. I see you just might buy the big one. Welcome, horror hooligans. This is your shiver chef. It's disgusting what people will do to stay young.
What's the matter with you? You want to keep that 90-pound corpse for the rest of your death? Keep pumping. Now I tell the story. Tonight's story is about an old man who finds a new wrinkle in a fountain of youth. A twisted tale that we call the Switch.
You know, kiddies, after a night of slithering through the sickening slime of my crawly crypt, I take a tip from the Marquis de Sade. He likes to unwind with a little red-hot poker. Tonight's tale from my collection of terror tomes is about a couple of real sharpies. Who'll do anything for a stab at the jackpot? So, ante up, fellas. The game's about to begin.